Assassins sprung their trap as we tried to cross the narrow bridge. At that choke point, they were able to pick us off one by one. We thought we could draw them inside where greater numbers could make more of a difference, but it didn't matter. Now I'm the only one left alive, and I feel that slipping from me minute by minute. Please, if a second group attempts to come through this way, beware that bridge. They are listening for the sound of the door opening. Keep an eye on the rooftops. Even a small number of them is more than a match.
Thank you.
encouraging expedition, the Assassin Daud and his cultist followers are commonly known as the Wailers due to the oil worker mask they wear. Beware, for Daud may possess powers and resistance beyond expectation. Tread with extreme caution. Their infamy is well earned. They are based inside the Chamber of Commerce building in the ruins of Central Rushshore. All roads to this area have been blocked, with the exception of the elevated rails. Find the rail station in the Rushmore Market. March carefully, for the cultists and deadly employ spies to watch the route. High overseer camp. High overseer's mistake. What you're looking for, a rail car containing blueprints for an advanced ammo type is lost in the flooded district. The fools who designed it thought it was so valuable that they sent the only copy along the elevated lines running through that abandoned place. It never reached destination unless you start your search at Rushmore Central Rail Station. Be bloody careful. Rumor has it that the Wailer Gang has a territory somewhere in that area. If you see any sign of them, run like mad. Dodge or Central Rail Station. Business owners had to give up their shops to ankle-high muck and river crusts started growing as far back as Thresh Street. Truth is, it wasn't some plot to wipe the ever-prosperous rush shore off Dunwall's maps. It was laziness, stupidity. Barriers keeping the rising waters out hadn't been maintained in at least a decade, and once one leak started, the whole thing gave out. The city was so tied up fighting the plague, no one lifted a finger to salvage the place. It's been a year now, and living in a place the region's forgotten about has its perks. Heather. Hasn't Harold gone on to you about this treasure he's got hidden away? I thought he'd talk my ear off. He claims that it proves that he's gotten imperial heritage. If you ask me, it just means that our wonderful rulers are buying favors from anyone these days. It's a scandal, that's what it is. Anyway, you should go and see him when he goes to show you the statue. He's going to ask you to guess the safe code. Goodness, he's such a bore. So give him a sly wink and tell him it's 428. I only wish I could be there to see the look on his face when you get it right. You know he fancies you, and he's got money. He may be small and dreary in conversation, no fun at all at dinner parties if you ask me, but he's got money. He has an apartment up by the Chamber of Karma's dreadful little hole. Only door is through the back of the courtyard, and it's smaller than my loft over by the waterfront. But anyone who can afford a place of any size in that part of town has to be doing well for himself. Amelia. Central Rushmore. I've lost real cartoons, but it was a powerful weapon.